friend, relative, down in Memphis this evening. Friend, be over to Evelyn as I am back. Once you decide to hear, please meet and you but he's gone downtown to see about a music job for this week. And I'm going to play with him in Skipper. Oh, he's got a little player from way back. We just kind of take it easy sitting here. Besides, she's very comfortable and her mouth is fixed just like it usually is. And I'm just waiting to get into the same thing. So, Evelina, how about you saying something now to the folks?
Oh, I just love to. Ray, I'd like to say hello to Lee and Al and to Grandma and to Aunt Rita and to Irene. And golly, I ain't Abby just about anybody. I can think of Sherman and the little nephew of mine. She's my little nephew. I got a nephew, little nephew Bruce. And Ida Quay. And I don't know, I can't name them all, folks, but I'd like to say hello to everybody anyhow. And I'd just like to say how much I'd like to see you all. But anyhow, Mother and I, we just having a big time here tonight. We're just trying to pretend that we're all together. Especially you, Lee, you and Al. Now, we certainly would like to have you here. Right now, I'm going to give it over to Mother and let her say a couple of words. Take over, Mom.
All right, Evelyn. How are you getting along?
Fine, I hope.
I can't tell you many things, people. I'll tell you, I've been having a hell of a time up here. I'll tell you. We really have a time. Yes, hello, Mary and Austin and Ralph, how y'all get along?
Well, now, don't say goodbye. We haven't gone yet. So while, as I said, so long as we're sending out our greetings to our relatives near and far, let's go to Germany and say hello to Jimmy tonight.
Oh, that's what I want to do, too.
Oh, Jim, how are you? Got a letter from Mother today. She says that you might have a nice little girlfriend out there. Well, leave her there. Don't bring her back. But, of course, I don't mean that, Jim. If you find someone you really love, why, that's up to you to do what you want to about it. But we're all sending greetings. Evelina, love, Miss Sasha, Seth. We're sitting here having, oh, my goodness, I'm going to go strong now and say Miss Sasha. A hell of a big time tonight. Evelina, how about it? Say hello to him out there.
Hello, Jim. What you doing, boy? You having a big time over there? Well, just like Ray says, though, have all your fun you want to, kiddo, but come on back and get you a good old American gal. Those girls are all right. Those girls are all right to have fun with and all, but don't take them serious, honey. Just have your fun and come on back and get your girl over here, somebody that you know. Now?
Well, Mother, do you want to say something?
Well, hello, Jimmy. Have a good time over there. We'd all like to see you. Hurry back.
Yep. Well, let's sing a little song now. What do you think, folks? Let's sing.
Gray
hair
day, I mean,
gray day. In a vine-covered shack in the mountains, bravely fighting the battle of time. If the deer was bitter like sorrow, is that silver head daddy of mine?
What do you say, Tommy?
Well, ask Jimmy what he thinks, Bing.
What do you think, Jimmy?
Ask Tommy why he hasn't been over to catch me at the Palladium.
Jimmy wants to know why you haven't been over to catch him at the Palladium.
Tell him I haven't had the time.
Kid says he hasn't had time.
Ask him why he doesn't come over tonight.
Why don't you eliminate the middleman, you two boys? Be a better idea.
I'm willing.
So am I. Let's shake. Hiya, Jimmy, old boy.
Hiya, Tommy, old scout.
Well, I'll tell my friends I'm coming over tonight to catch your bad. Reserve a ringside table to leave passes for a party of 14.
Bing. Tell him you'll have to pay.
Be nice to each other.
We're until success ruins time.
Did it? first learned to swing? Which one of you men first learned to swing? Which one of you men first learned to swing? Which one of you men first learned to swing? Which one of you men first learned to swing?
Contact, and now we've got that picture.